this. This is the first one I spied coming in the side of the road here. It has rained a lot here recently, so perhaps I think this is a good spot for prints, because not only is there this one, oh, look at this. I love that. I've seen these up the lower peninsula, not up here. There's another structure in the making, or perhaps once upon a time. Look at this area, is beautiful. There's another tree down here, bundle of sticks at the base of that tree. Some interesting sounds over in that direction. Oh, shut up. This place is loaded with teepees. Look at this one right over there. Another. Look back there. Looks like a lean-to, and here's another lean-to. This is unbelievable. This is what I would call a very active wallow. The highest concentration, maybe Bauervik has it beat. But these are just gorgeous. Wow. They're everywhere. Otika Pika Hut. My God. They're everywhere. My heart is kind of racing. This is really thrilling. I really should have my personal locator device on. Look, these lean-tos. Plentiful right in here. Leans. Wow. Okay. My arms, my hands getting numb. Okay. see my car. And the canoe on top. I could be in line for that. Thank my lucky stars. I wonder if this is what Lisa. Come. Capicasua.